the week before we left, we were actually told that all we needed left was like 4,000, and that 2,000 more was coming in.
I expected to get here and have the money.
Left, I thought we had it all.
Of course, it's discouraging to hear that.
I can't believe that things have gotten this bad and crazy.
I never truly know the truth about what's going on.